So today was the day I would finally put Moose, our favorite new beef calf, on YouTube. I thought I would put together a nice video for him. Now don't get me wrong, it may seem stupid, a calf watching YouTube, but he actually really enjoys watching it. As I graciously walked through all the garden filming it, like that dumb chicken over there, just, yeah. I finally realized what stood at hand. The freezer. Moose's worst enemy. I know. But first, it was off to see Betty, just for good measure. But all good things come to an end, so it was time to say goodbye and be on our way. Now, what's all this talk about Moose? You know, Moose is like a baby or a dog, just a lot bigger. Now for the grand tour, it starts off at his water, delicious drinking water, trust me, and then it's down to the hut, and that's pretty much it. And that's where he'll live for the rest of his life. Not really. It's actually pretty cozy. I might just move in with him. If any of you are looking for any information about him, an information video will be made soon.